let's learn about the eye. Our eyes allow us to see the beauty of the world around us. Let's take a closer look at how the eye works. There are six eye muscles. These include the superior rectus, inferior rectus, medial rectus, and lateral rectus, which is cut in this picture. There is also a superior oblique and inferior oblique. The structure of the eye can be described in three layers. The outer or fibrous tunic consists of the transparent cornea and opaque sclera. The middle or vascular tunic consists of the iris, ciliary body, and choroid. The inner tunic includes the retina, which will contain light receptors or photoreceptors. The anterior portion of the eye contains the anterior cavity. The lens and ciliary body divide the eye into anterior and posterior cavities. The iris divides the anterior cavity into anterior and posterior chambers. The anterior cavity is filled with a fluid called aqueous humor. The posterior cavity contains the vitreous body and vitreous humor. Aqueous humor is secreted by the ciliary body, which also holds the lens in place by suspensory ligaments. The fluid flows around the iris and drains via the scleral venous sinus or canal of Schlemm. Light passing directly into the eye will follow the visual axis. Light will pass through the cornea, aqueous humor, pupil, lens, vitreous body, and end up on the retina at an area known as the fovea centralis. The fovea centralis contains a central area called the macula. The macula contains the largest concentration of photoreceptors. The area of sharpest vision occurs here. The optic nerve, cranial nerve 2, attaches at the back of the eye at an area called the optic disc. The optic disc contains no photoreceptors, so it produces a blind spot. Two muscles work to dilate and constrict the pupil. These are called dilators and constrictors, and respond to light intensity and autonomic nervous system stimulation. The retina contains photoreceptors that respond to light. There are two types of photoreceptors, rods and cones. Rods do not sense colors, so they help us to see in dimly lit conditions. Rods contain rhodopsin, or visual purple. Rhodopsin contains opsin, a protein, and retinol, which is synthesized from vitamin A. Cones contain different kinds of opsins. There are cones for the three primary colors, blue, green, and red. Color blindness results from absent or non-functional cones. We hope you have learned something about the eye, and see you next time.